Now, Jack, what's all the fuss about?
Somebody new in the house! Somebody never saw before!
Oh, a new friend. Where is he?
In a trap! Down the stairs!
Oh, dear!
What is going on? Somebody tell me how I got so small!
Don't be afraid. Oh! How interesting. I've never seen a mouse like you before.
Mouse?
Jack, you better explain things to him.
Now! Look a little guy, wake her easy! Not a worry, Bao. We like you. Flinderelli like you too. She's a nice, very nice. Come on now, Dunter! Name it Jack.
I'm Ventus. Call me Vin.
Shut up, Vin. Need a soda? Ask the Jack.
Cinderella?
Oh, well. Time to get to my chores. I'll see you in a little while, Vin.
Wow. I guess she's got her hands full.
Shut work. Step muddy, keep a Flinderelli busy all day.
She didn't seem to mind much, though.
Oh, not so Flinderelli. She worked hard. Got a dream, big dream. Dream gonna come true.
That sounds like somebody I know.
Being a Keyblade Master is all I've dreamed about.
Hey, maybe you can help me find him. His name's Terra. You seen him?
No. Never saw Terra before.
Oh, well. It was worth a shot.
Come on, follow me. Gotta see the house.
Hey! What's that?
That's a palace! King's palace! Gonna be a big ball tonight!
Is Cinderella going?
I don't know.
Huh?
Hello, you two. Have you become friends already? Oh, that's wonderful.
You sure look happy, Cinderella.
I'm going to the royal ball tonight. I guess dreams really do come true.
Cinderella!
My dress will have to wait.
Cinderella!
All right. I'm coming.
Poor Flinderelli. She not go to the ball.
Why not?
You see. They fix her. Work. She'll never get a dress done. Say, got an idea. Vin, help her, Jack.
With what?
Fix up Flinderelli dress for the ball.
But what do we need to get?
Look around the house. Lots of pretty things.
Okay, let's do it. I'll go find whatever we need. Jacques, You get things set up here.
Yuck-suck! Ben-Ben! Here-fee Rusafi!
Rusafi?
Rusafi, a cat-cat! Meanie, sneaky, jump-a-choo, bite-a-choo!
Ha! Gotcha!
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, that's a big thank you.
No thanks needed. You saved me before, so I saved you. That's what friends do, right?
Zuck zuck, fin fin jaka, dude friend.
Now, let's get that dress finished.
Oh well, what's a royal ball? After all, I suppose it would be frightfully dull and boring and completely, completely wonderful.
Cinderella!
Is that my dress?
Yes, it's a present from us. Now you have a dress for the ball.
Why, it's such a surprise.
Flurry, flurry! Time to go, Flitterbelly!
Oh, thank you.
Chuck-chuck, hope a Flitterbelly dream come true. What's a Ventus dream?
Huh? I wonder.
Being a Keyblade Master is all I've dreamed about.
Well, you're not the only one.
I know.
You, me, and Ven all share the same dream.
Funny. I'd never really thought about it. At least until you asked me. My dream is to become a Keyblade Master.
Hope a Ven dream come true, too.
I just need to keep on believing. Right?
Zuck zuck!
Still no sign of Terra. Huh.
Get away from her!
What? Oh, I'm sorry. It's just, I've never seen anyone so beautiful.
Who are you?
I'm Ventus. But you can call me Ven.
Oh, you don't seem bad, dear. I'm certain you have a pure heart, just like our precious Aurora.
Can you tell me why she's sleeping?
Long ago, Maleficent cursed her. Now she's stolen her heart.
Well then, why don't I go get it back for her?
That's impossible, dear. Maleficent's home is at the Forbidden Mountain. It's not safe.
I'm not afraid. We can't just leave Aurora like this. I can help. You gotta believe me. Come on, let's go get her heart.
You know, you're absolutely right. The Forbidden Mountain is through the forest. Come along, follow us. After all, we wouldn't want you to get lost.
Thank you.
win! Yeah! Yeah! Looks like we're stuck.
This must be Maleficent's doing.
I know. Shall we?
Yep. Thank you.
Careful, they're maleficents.
Well, they ain't guarding nothing. Tension! No sleeping on the job. Oh!
That should do it.
Don't you remember? We've met before.
We have?
Why, of course, you said so yourself. Once upon a dream.
I never thought I would meet you. Outside of my dreams, that is.
Who are you? What's your name?
Oh, my name. Why, it's... Oh no, I can't. Goodbye.
I must see you.
I don't know. Maybe someday.
When? Tomorrow?
Oh no. This evening. At the cottage. In the glen.
What was that?
Aurora's memory. She must have gotten her heart back.
So her dream came true?
Yes, not long ago. Dreams are very strong beliefs. Aurora's led her to her true love.
I see you hold strong beliefs too, don't you, dear?
Yep.
You also have a strong light.
Hmm.
All right, hurry. We can't stay here.